Welcome back to our series about the values of the College of Nursing at Brigham Young University. These videos are intended to increase your knowledge of the depicted value and inspire you to incorporate the message into your life. This video is all about the value, learning. Learning is the acquisition of knowledge or skills through experience, study, or by being taught. It comes alive as nursing students move from the classroom, through simulated experiences, to actual patient care during clinical work. Students develop their ability to notice, interpret, respond, and reflect as they communicate effectively, solve problems, utilize technology, and provide quality nursing care to people of all ages. The 13th Article of Faith teaches we should strive to increase our knowledge of all that is virtuous, lovely, or of good report, or praiseworthy. And the Doctrine and Covenants, section 109, verse 7, reminds us to seek learning by study and also by faith. Student Anne recalls an impactful experience that occurred shortly after starting the nursing program. She records, "It was at the end of a lecture on patient caretaking, and my professor was making her final remarks. Suddenly, her eyes filled with tears as she spoke of her love for her patients and the nursing profession. I had never before witnessed a professor care so deeply about what they were teaching about to the point of bringing them to tears, and I immediately wondered what made this employment different. The answer was made obvious. Up until this point, my education was filled with a passion for equations, sentence structures, and even cell biology. These were all important things to know, but they never seemed to align with what was truly important to me. However, in BYU's College of Nursing, the passion was directed towards service, human connection, and empathy. My spiritual and personal beliefs were suddenly interwoven into my education." This professor taught Anne that nursing is not simply another structured degree of memorized formulas and endless textbooks completed with a signed certificate. Nursing is the integration of Christ-like attributes applied to sacrifice and the physical healing of those in need. Anne's testimony helped her realize that she no longer just believed in getting an education. She believed in her education.